For the king! For the king!
Put your gun on your back and give it a sprint. We'll take a stand break up here.
Sprint for the king! Oh, fuck you!
I don't wanna.
Believe that was an ND by the enemy. It came from the west.
I didn't even hear anything, so yeah. It's fine. Hey Sam, how many views you got right now?
I don't wanna talk about it.
You suck.
It's for the children, Jack.
Hey, how much money have you raised for children's hospitals this year?
This year, £962.
Alright.
That money doesn't count.
What is that in like a real
term? I swear to fuck, if you guys start trying to fucking throw out charity dicks in a measuring contest, I will fucking kill you all, because that is so counter to the point. Jesus Christ, to be disappointed in all of you.
Alright, we're gonna get up. Hey, shut up for a minute. We're gonna get here to the weight one marker. We're gonna get spread up on that tree line. We're gonna be the southern edge of it. So start focusing south a little bit here.
Copy.
Lennox.
I'm not on the point yet.
I already raised money, so
love you, boo-boo.
I did it.
Come south.
I swear to fuck, I will end you.
Donating is a waste of money, just saying.
Okay guys, we're gonna hold around here until Alpha a bit closer.
I wish I had a big strong man to hold me in this cold night.
No, I had a good group of viewers earlier. There was, there was like 15 people watching for like a good little while, but, you know.
And then they heard your voice.
Hey guys, we're within like fucking couple hundred or 100 or so meters from the objective. Let's turn it on. For fucking Morgan Singh, at least.
The four uniforms are green, so if you see something green that is not our green, then kill that green.
Okay. Remember, they have magnified optics, so don't hang out in the open that as
much. Very scenic, though. I don't know why Fred doesn't like it.
If we can get some rest of you guys to spread south a little bit, just to cover that flank, that'd be great.
We'll spread to the south.
Spread them southern cheeks. I don't know.
Thine southern cheeks will spread it?
Hey, I got movement direct west. Free to engage?
Not yet. Hold on.
He's looking right at me.
Got movement direct west.
Two of them engage. At least.
At least two.
How far?
As far as you can see, pretty much, in the next wood line.
Bearing?
It's 275.
275.
Yeah, engage, engage.
Open up.
You're supposed to be engaged slightly.
Yeah, not seeing. Can you give me a target indication?
Watch the trace.
275, 270.
I can't see tracer.
Linking belt.
Morgan, okay. Shifted south a little bit.
Yep.
Also, 280. 280. 280 down, two of them.
Bounty forward right.
Okay. Platoon is saying that we're going to deal with what we can, and then we're going to move south shortly. So hold your positions for about 2 minutes, see if you can take out a few hostiles.
Keep that rate of fire low, just shoot at stuff as it pops up, don't worry about suppressing them at this time.
Bro, so we're not too
busy. Use our magnified optics.
Yeah, I'll let you know.
But the looks of things are falling back. I can see on the hunt tire. Looks like two guys running back as far as I can tell.
Thank you. It's actually what I do best. No one ever believes me.
Lurch, can I say it? Can I say it?
Say what?
Can I say it?
I guess.
Certainly not driving cars!
Yeah, I saw some enemies running back on the Bravo 1 marker, past way 2. Only two guys, nothing else. Our
we pushing to southwest?
Alright, I've moved our weight one marker, so I want us to start moving south down there, and then we can push back up north. So Bravo 1, Bravo 2, move south to the weight one marker.
Roger, moving south.
Moving south.
Morgan was mean to me.
I'm a huge fan of this map.
It's really cool. I do like this map. Lurch and Ruffy, if you guys can take point here with Jack, get up on that weight one marker, like a little bit west of that, and give me eyes for the crossing, I'd appreciate it.
Copy.
We're taking it slow through here just in case they put some other dudes in this area. Sorry, but I don't want to get shot. Looks like Delta 1's gonna come up here as well, huh? Get up in this little bit
right,
of the gully here
two.
With the...
Start pushing towards the weight 2 marker around your Bravo 1 and Bravo 2 positions. Let's try and get over this fairly open bit.
Alright, let's push up.
Cover that Bravo 1, we're following you, Roger.
I'm stammed out.
Roger, we got a stamina issue, so just bear with us here.
Cover that.
Okay, fire engaging is from that way 2 marker. Get low, find a piece of cover, don't push it yet.
I'm gonna start building some trenches.
Approximate location marked, it's in that little range there.
Try and stay spread out along this tree line, guys.
They're hopping the rocks, far by the helicopters.
Anybody hit?
Yeah.
They got sandbag set directly 263 on top of the rocks.
Copy.
Bravo 1.
Yes, sir.
I want you to disengage your guys, move further south, down to Alpha's position, and then push back into our positions that we're meant to be taking.
Cover that south and pushing back.
Bravo, this is Bravo 2. Do we have a medic?
On the way, Bumper. He's on the way.
Taking shots. We're at top of
the
fall back. Popping smoke.
There's killed one, there's cunts, I mean people, those bad people. Didn't say anything bad.
I'm popping smoke and falling back.
Yep, feel free. If you need to rotate back, rotate back.
Had a shooter on the roof, I took him out.
Good kill. Do you want to put some GLs in that sandbag line that you guys
give me,
can,
you guys
give me a range
over there as quick
as possible for me if you can.
Cover that, moving it.
Coming.
Guys, we need to move fast. We've got a blue line on the map, let's follow that.
Wrong radio, I think.
Nah, I told you on both.
Two, seven, eight, fire on the building. There's like a little sandbag thing.
Hey Jack, it's like almost right at 300.
You send 1269, there's a team right behind that wall. Direct. I'm hit.
Well, as far as I can tell. The Terminal 3 consists of a big fucking landing pad.
Yeah.
ACM, I can use some ammo.
You want ammo on your back?
Yeah, going through another belt there.
Around Bravo 2 marker, I sent Bravo.
Oh, he's killed two! Fuck yeah!
Good kill, Jack. There's another one up there, he's crawling.
No, they're dead.
No. Top of the roof, I just saw him crawling. Left side of that sandbag. There's the three sandbags in a row,
okay.
264.
Up scene. Buddy, you had a helicopter on.
Probably this is Bravo 2. Do you want us moving at this time, or are we still stationary here?
I think based off being stationary, we've got Delta and Bravo 1 pushing from the north and south, so we're best off just
Lennox is here.
To shoot at the moment, honestly.
Roger. If your platoon medic can stay down in that gully, we'll rotate guys out to
Yeah, sounds good.
I'm awake.
Guys, copy that. Get low. Rotate to that gully if you needed medical assistance.
What? Okay.
So,
Lennox just like KO though. So, like,
no, I'm not.
Okay.
Hey, just get back out there.
Bravo 1, how you doing?
Bro, I'm doing fine. We're good. Wind northwest on the building.
Copy, just do what you can.
I'm taking tracer fire from northwest, accurate.
Yeah, roger, I see it. Green tracers. We've also still got shooters in the tree line west-northwest of us, where that first EI marker is. They're pouring enfiladed fire into... looks like Bravo 1's group that's in the field.
I'm shifting south just to hug base of a tree.
Yep, roger. Just make sure we're keeping eyes on our buddies. You guys are paired up with your colors.
Guy just turned right, the helicopter.
Bravo 2, do you feel like we can push?
That was fine.
No. If we go south, we can go the same direction, but if we try and push across this field, no. The other alternative would be for us to push north and wrap into them, whatever you want.
I think Delta's currently pushed north and they're not making too much headway. I think we're better off going south with the rest of Bravo team, so you could just go all the way up there.
Okay, roger.
Alright, disengage your guys, smoke if you need to, let's go south.
Head south, wrap us on Bravo 1.
Yeah, Bravo 1, stay where you are and keep on trying to push up north into those contacts. We're just gonna come
rounding
round and
past you, Lennox, Sam, Red,
we're not making
following
any progress here.
If you guys are hurt or you need stamina, call it out, but we're moving at this time.
Yeah, platoon's wanting to push, so Bravo 2 and platoon guys, let's just fucking move.
Sam, Lennox, if you need to stay there, you can stay there if you think you can get good fire in, otherwise move at this time.
Yeah, move.
Gotcha, thank you.
This is a good job.
Fred has a good plan here. He's adapting, which is good.
Yeah.
I really like this map, Lurch. There's some really cool
stuff. Bravo 1, you need to push hard now.
Oh, yeah,
push hard now, smoke one ahead of you. Bravo 2, you're going to reinforce Bravo 1 as soon as they push.
Pushing nice, Lurch. Smoke return.
Yeah, that's very nice.
Hey, don't forget, they like to hug these freaking trees.
Bravo 1, we're coming in behind you. Let me know if I need to hold my guys up or if you guys are going to set up somewhere.
Yeah, but that Bravo 2.
Bravo 2, try and sweep a bit north, see if we can link up with Delta, because they're pinned.
Copy, try and
Bravo 1,
sync up
go
north
for the objective.
We're taking injured to our west.
Yeah, I'm checking out now. Hey!
Got contact west, I might be intermixed with Bravo 1, I just got hit.
Copy.
Who's down? Sam?
I'm up, sorry, I was just making an adjustment to my graphic settings.
No, you're good, brother. I saw somebody down over there, didn't know who it was. Come up here to me if you can. We're down somebody.
Jack?
Jack, okay, roger.
Smoke if you have it, guys.
You want us to continue try and push north and link with Delta?
Nah, Delta's done. Just try and get to the objective at this point. If we don't take the objective,
roger,
we'll die.
Roger.
Back out.
Tell you what, Yander.
Oh, man.
Or
man,
not Yander. Ruffy, you got that rocket still? Dump one into that rooftop where those sandbags
ATC.
Are. You can knock
nice
one of those down.
Machine gun to the ATC.
CC, got it.
Where is that?
Keep on sprinting cover to cover, guys, just get up to the objective.
Got an AT that's standing right down from the ATC.
I'm in hit.
Smoke it, okay, guys.
Yep, our GL just went down, we're trying to get him back up.
No, I'm up.
Right side, hit.
Roger, hit, copy.
I tried sprinting to the ATC, they got more around them.
Alright, let me see. Ruffy, do you know what the air traffic control center is?
Nope.
Okay, it's a tower. Lurch, link up with
him. I see it.
Okay, put me a rocket in the top of that thing.
In the tower?
Yes.
RNG out of tower.
It's 250 from here. Put me a rocket in the top of that thing, brother.
How far?
250.
250. 250.
Okay, guys, be aggressive now. It's now or never.
Where the heck am I going now?
Yeah, there's another one up there. Atta girl. Alright, push. Yeah, keep the smoke on the nearest building where those sandbags are to the left. So intermix your GLs in there too. Feel free to whack whatever you see pop up. Let's push up to this, friendlies up on the wall, so be careful.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna freaking
if you
want
to throw a frag or you think you need to, feel free.
Okay, let's go.
Might have contact right on top of here. Yep, contact right on top of me.
Sam, is that contact behind us? There's contact to our rear. Sam's down. Contact our rear, east.
Got rounds on him.
Yeah, just threw frags up and over. Bravo, lead. I don't know if you're still up, but we got contact to the rear.
Yeah, there's not much we can do about any of it. We just need to try and get in the objective. If you're in a position to try and hold them up.
Oh, I thought it. Yeah, but you're saying that, but you could pick up grenades.
No, if you go into your inventory and turn it into a throwable.
Yeah.
If you throw it,
you
better run away.
Like you can with that grenade.
Even if you pick it back up, you're still dead.
In a strictly technical sense, can you ace an Iraq with a drone charge and pick it up like you can with an AT grenade?
Yes,
you can.
it's not going to have a very long fuse. You can throw it again. But you're gonna die before you get
4 seconds, and the fuse on Satchel is like 7?
Well, I went and tried it, and I was like, oh shit, can I even do this? Yeah. And I, yeah. like...
Did you blow
you can.
Up?
I blew
it
up.
It is not advisable.
Yeah, you can.
No,
it
landed at my feet. I had time. I just didn't know where to find the little dot, if it even existed.
No, yeah, so you can pick it up. There's no way to, like, defuse it or anything. But if it lands at your feet, your best bet is hopefully chuck it back the way it came, and maybe the person that threw it dies.
But the dot exists.
Wait, yeah.
Holy it shit, does okay. exist.
It exists. Yeah, my bad. I didn't... My bad.
Indy's winning? What the fuck?
They could, no, yeah. not really. They still haven't made it onto the platform.
Ah, you're right.
As fucking 5 Indy just fucking get wrecked.
Most people
thing
about the plateau
is
just
right?
This is the third one, yes.
Yes.
All right.
Is that what mines near the ramp, or like our central charges?
See all who come into late.
We mined the ramps.
I'm gonna ran on and die too.
So, if you have any speculation, who has any complaints about the mission right now, and what are they?
Everyone.
Me, but like it's not for the mission builder.
This is way too defendable. Like this specific one. I also feel like the one on the hill is pretty fucking nuts to defend from.
I'm just saying, I did not see more than 10 smoke grenades used.
There's too much white on my screen.
The problem is the line of them to defend from, like this whole fucking line, is so fucking long. Like even if we had more smokes, they're going to be little, how you call them?
I think
the western
map edge could have been a 100 or so meters farther out.
It's hard to coordinate smokes like that.
But fair enough. We can't. We can't complain yet about a map. Indy can still win. To be honest. Yeah.
I'm just like one thing. The map for us, as somebody said, they could be a little bit like larger within the objective areas.
Mm-hmm.
But Kenzo? I mean, you guys decided to directly engage that one side.
Yeah. No. We were ordered to.
Yeah, I mean, you chose.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, that was on your platoon leader. That's not on.
I know.
But each side could have been defended just as well as that side.
Yeah, and there's plenty of ways to get up this hill.
Shit.
So,
I don't feel like we actually had that many options.
You could have climbed up all the rocks. There's the towers. There's the hill with the second objective.
Yes, but if you climb up, you're prone to just getting killed while you're.
Oh, paid mounts.
That's a good pick.
Wow. Overwatch.
It's not
you
like
really,
climb up
you
and
cannot see inside.
Like,
it's no, really.
I don't understand how this armor thing is working. I've hit people 4 or 5 times in the head and watched the round impact their face, and they're not going down. But Patriot just hit me 1 time in the face.
Well, welcome to my
it's
world. Yes.
Now suck down the nade.
Indigus is.
Also, Angel is without a doubt the best player on this server, so...
Who do you mean?
Me?
I understand that, but he just headshot 3 of us in a row, and I hit his buddy in the head over here and he didn't die.
Yeah, it is. It's got door guns.
Yeah, that's
okay.
Not the way it is, but it's
I wanna know how the fuck I died then.
Who?
Patriots.
You Snarf got a bunch of fucking kills, man.
Yeah,
little camping.
Why can't I find Patriot anywhere?
He's on the rocks.
Delta Blue 1.
Can I get a kill count on Kallisk, please?
One. Sorry, say again?
Kill count on Kallisk.
Name could stop hiding
six.
From me.
You got 6 kills, Kallisk.
How many for Jack 800 on green?
You had 5, brother.
Okay.
I don't know about Alpha, is still riddled not to be.
Sorry,
I
don't
know how many. Ghost, are you here?
How many were on Kallisk? I couldn't hear because I
six.
Six. Sweet.
I don't know how I didn't drop by in, because
I'll stick
like
around if
rounds.
You want to give some feedback. Because
I never get
feedback.
I was just trying to say, the mission looks beautiful though. I really like when snowy missions look like this. It's just,
it's just
whole,
not balanced
like, better when the weather
well,
is also like that.
So here's the thing. I gave you guys magnified optics, knowing you guys were probably going to use that, but because of the snowiness, you should have slowed down. You should have taken it slow. But, again, if you want to take it fast, like your platoon leader did, it still mostly worked. I mean, look at the flare count right now. It's 1 versus 5.
I feel like Defenders had like a huge advantage on me, but I might be wrong. It's just like my personal opinion.
I'll be honest with you. I like this map. I like the mission layout. The only thing is the inability for Independent to get into this position. I tried multiple times to hop over this little fence thing here and get on it from... You're forced to go up the ramps. So.
No, there's places you can get up.
There's places.
Yeah, there are places
sure.
You can.
This entire northern edge went from the corner here on the northeast side all the way to where this bunker is, and I could not climb up and over that fence at all.
On the southwestern side, for example, there's only one place you could climb up the wall with, and if you look at it, there's dead bodies everywhere there, because like people tried to climb up there because it was the only place. The defenders knew about that, and defending that specific position, so
but
that's impossible for them.
It's not a thing on you. It's just a bug with this particular play, this
yeah,
particular
yeah,
model. Other
yeah,
other than that, man,
sure.
this is beautiful. I love the dynamic of this op. You did a really good job. Thank you.
Yeah, I quite like this mission.
I agree with that too. It's a very beautiful mission. At least it looked really cool.
It's a really cool mission. You said
yes.
No.
Poor Sector 2, though.
But Vega just flared the tower instead of yelling
it.
Yeah, maybe it got shot, but it didn't double tap him. So
I'm wondering if Lurch is going to get Snaff, or if Snaff is going to get Lurch.
I think Snaff should probably be able to hear Lurch as he tries to come up.
Where was the mission maker?
It is me, Ghoster.
Yeah, where was?
He's on radio.
I wouldn't mind like if the view distance was lower even more. To be honest.
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
Does that helicopter have...
Like two
stations. Come on, Snap!
Yeah!
Yes, Snap!
You had grenades! You never used a single grenade!
Good
Good job, Lurch.
Did he die?
Good job, buddy.
Snap, Marino, what happened to your grenades?
Vagrant's back up,
too. You did really fucking good.
I had grenades, but I
You got him with the GL!
Get him, Vagrant! Get him, Vagrant! Bro, that was a good-ass game, bro. I held that tower my life.
Did I get the boat?
Wait, Slushy, paradropped out of the helicopter.
How many people are still alive in that
team? So, three versus three?
Well, no, there's another one in the team.
Ghoster, how many did I get?
Okay, pilot.
Hey, can anyone tell me how many kills I got, Anthony Snarferino?
Like seven.
Really?
Holy five.
You had a lot. You had five, yeah.
Five.
Oh,
same
thing. Arena. Who was the guy next to you, the SO that I had shot at that was next to you in the tower?
I don't know his
name,
bro.
That was Platoon Lead.
Oh,
yeah,
that was Platoon
Lead.
I saw him drop like a sack.
Yeah, bro, I thought the hero shot
me. I asked him, I said, are you still alive? I turned around, he's dead.
Yeah, you killed Company Command.
Oh, did I?
So if Lurch and Vagrant kill each other,
no, whoever killed SO next to you.
Oh, I killed three people that just kept pushing that wall over there.
Yeah, you killed me trying to rush you up the tower.
Yeah, I killed two of you guys rushing the tower. I fucked you guys up.
Helicopter extract, that's real push.
But yeah, the only reason
whoever pushed me that tower,
I fucked you guys up. Tower is because I was too busy shooting that slushy in the heli.
I was hoping you'd still be healing because I'd shot you in the back when you were
out
on the top of the tower.
Oh, I healed a long time ago.
Yeah, that was a while ago. I didn't get there quick enough.
I just kept watching it while I was healing. I didn't think you were coming up anymore. I thought you were watching the door because I thought you heard my teammate. Cause he was gonna push in, and yeah. And then I thought I killed you. Honestly, I thought we traded, but
yeah, I definitely got hit.
I know I fucked you up though, didn't I?
You did. Yeah, you killed me, mate.
Well, it is now a 3v4.
Oh, I did kill you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I pushed up the stairs. I got hits on you, but you killed me.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, wait, my bad.
This was
sorry.
Especially if you look around the place, there's loads of bodies, and everywhere you look, there's always mixed up bodies. It's not just one side. But
Lurch
just
lost. Sides.
Lurch might die.
Lurch got PTSD.
He won't.
Ooh. I don't know if those are checked or not.
The Vagrant's getting pick up.
Yeah, that seemed to be a weird, that seemed to be a weird functionality of that particular tower, is that even if you put a GL or an AT-4 into it, it didn't kill the occupants.
Yeah.
Hey, I have a question.
Oh, no,
for you guys
build
those set an thing any other time?
Yeah, set invincible, so windows are indestructible.
Yeah, it's just on Fridays.
I gotcha.
Hey, Malin, bang.
That's why.
Because otherwise we'd build a tower and he'd never be able to get to the objective.
Do you guys do FNF any other days?
Nope.
Like,
it would be
any other
kind of weird
time,
to have... It was kind of weird to have a Friday night fight, not on Friday.
I don't know. I don't know why I said that.
Friday night fight on Tuesday.
No, there's
Wednesday night in Stoke.
There's a late, the early
not
and late.
Stoke. Anything but Stoke.
Yeah, we have early and late, so late
Except
is...
Except late segment is a lot more slower paced.
Although I feel like we have those stuff on Saturday.
So if you're more in an early segment, you might not find it as fun and it's like half the quarter pace.
It's a lot more tactical.
Like earlier.
No, it's just a lot fucking slower.
Lurch, where are you going? Go downstairs, buddy.
He's gone. He got turned around. He's easily lost. He's Canadian. He thinks he's north to south. The south is north.
He's right
did
at
he,
home.
Did he just try to apologize to the stairs then?
Oh, he did. He was going south for the winter.
Offered it a maple donut and a Tim Hortons for its
What I really hope is that they paradrop these guys on. Please.
Oh, no, hold on.
The thing is,
no one's looking that way. If they paradrop directly,
it depends how much you spend the
You see, here's the only issue. If Alpha mined that fucking door, we win.
Oh, yeah, they did.
They did?
Yeah.
Have you heard Lurch's plan back here? He's gonna throw a set to turn south and burn it onto the dude.
Yeah. I don't see any mines at the door.
No, if you look at the
other side,
it's
look on the map.
Is it actually mine? Because like I can't see the
It is. It's on the other side.
It's just from the inside.
From the inside. Other side,
Yeah, that's gonna hurt.
Yeah, that's gonna be nuts.
Lurch gonna carve it on it anyway.
That won't matter.
Don't land. Please don't land.
If they destroy the building, it'll matter. But
also, did Hotel say they were pumped up at all?
I don't think
they
know.
Fine.
Because
they're beeping.
They're fine.
Does he remember if the helicopter is also moving?
Come on,
jump. Is there anything you can do against mines like these?
Yeah, shoot them.
Over them.
Can you?
You can also defuse them.
Yeah, defuse them. I mean, crawl under them. Well, not for for this tripwire specifically. Crawl under it.
You can
shoot them, blow them up, put a grenade. Use them.
Walk into them.
Jump them. Problem.
Yeah, you find the new guy you don't like very much, and you stay going.
That one got placed really fucking good,
man. You should have parked one of the trucks facing away from the door and hit his back.
Oh, I forgot you can hide in the back, dude. Fuck!
Yeah, you can.
Okay. You can jump into them?
Really? Yep.
Yeah, all these trucks that are around right now are drivable, except for the ones inside the building. Everything inside the buildings are undrivable.
Oh, one parachute.
Oh, yeah.
Now, will he open it?
Glad to hear undrivable.
He's not gonna open it fast enough.
Oh!
Oh! Barely.
Just got a new
175 Halo drop.
Nice.
No, that's a Lalo. Oh, well, that's a Lalo fish.
Yeah, Halo is that was.
Is Vagrant gonna go on his own?
I think they didn't.
Oh, he's gonna die.
Reagan's gonna go with
these. We don't know.
Some James Bond stuff going on.
Even with the map, it's like GoldenEye playing the game all over again.
I'm worrying about the parachutes, bro.
Love that
I
game.
Told them to
or it's just look erotic, man. Oh.
I'm amazed they're trying to shoot it down.
Because blue balls for this aerial satchel.
Wait, how fucked up is the heli? That's my question. Because they're beeping.
It's gonna be fine. It's
just making a lot of noise.
Oh no!
Somebody dropped out.
No, waste of satchel. I'm so sad.
Wait, what the
Alexa
fuck?
Played
that's where I thought jumped out, but it was a satchel.
Where was that satchel at?
It was thrown from the helicopter.
That gun was unloaded.
Oh.
It was Vagrant, man.
Well,
no, it was a helo.
They have a satchel in the helicopter. I told them what house they're in. Hopefully they can hit it.
They threw it.
Oh, they already did? Fuck.
Yes, Vagrant, no offense, but I had no faith in you.
Wait,
I was about to shoot the guy in the place, and I had picked up a looted gun, and I forgot to put a new mag in it.
Aww.
I hope it was my looted gun.
You picked up my gun.
Did my grenade go in there or not? I couldn't tell.
It got on the outside.
You hit it.
I used the flare to try to aim, but...
Oh, they killed them! They killed teammates!
Yes!
That's amazing.
They're gonna win. I'm like 90%
that you possible.
Took
so
my
just,
how many kills do I have, by the way?
How do you check?
Yes,
this played into it.
I'm so mad.
I will be too.
Three? Oh, I thought I got more, man. I went crazy with that grenade launcher.
It was the silliest team kill I've ever seen.
I don't know how. I think it was Aki.
Yes. Yeah, it was Aki.
How the fuck?
Fucking legend. Legend.
Dude, he's panicked. He's panicked as shit. That's the problem.
Oh, unless he's gonna shot at them.
No, they're shooting randomly.
South. Oh, yeah. Shit.
He's random.
They're getting paranoid, man.
Yeah, that's the point.
They think the fucking Yeetis are going to come.
I can't believe you missed this fucking satchel bombing run. I told them exactly where to throw it.
I'm surprised you guys didn't hover lower and just kind of like, yep, here you go.
Fly. Yeah, they should have done that. They absolutely should have.
They should just landed on the tower.
Man,
the
I can't
funny
wait
when,
to see
when
this
the satchel missed and the helicopter just crashed into the tower.
It was a good mission, Ghoster. Good work.
It was.
Yeah, it looked beautiful.
Yeah, thankfully I had 2 weeks to work on this. Thank God for Halloween.
This reminded me, like, on the old Call of Duty missions, like the winter ones, where you have to, like, do some secret shit in a secret base somewhere in the mountains.
But,
I love those.
Yeah, I try to make as many ways up and through the place as possible. Like, if you see all the wider stuff around the outside of this ammo depot base,
mm-hmm.
you can climb up those and over the wall. And the shed, you can also use that wooden plank to get over the wall as well.
The only thing I didn't like about this mission was a lack of an infantry charge into the point and getting diamond in 10 seconds.
It's like a very good plan that well, because like on the how do you call them, these tables, you couldn't really see these ways to get up. It looked like there's
only
one.
We
needed
to rush the wall sooner. We stayed too long in the forest. Oh, that's
yeah.
a problem.
That's
yeah, as soon as you got spotted and people were able to turn their attention, you basically stick out like a sore thumb if you're not in front of or behind cover.
The green camo, right?
You're yeah, like the green camo. As soon as you step in front of a tree, a rock, or well, specifically any tree or bush, you basically disappear with the fog.
Yeah, makes sense.
Ooh.
Oh no.
Tripwire flare.
Wait, this might actually be really fucking good because now they don't look at Slashy's side anymore. And he's kind of close.
Yeah, but Sergi has to make his way in.
That's the first time I've seen this.
Sergi got flushed, he's just going to walk into the fucking mine. Mark my words.
That's the first time I've seen a Tripwire Float actually do something.
It's okay, Slushy's using it.
And they aren't even doing anything about it. That's the worst.
Yeah, it's failed in its purpose.
It tried so
It did its purpose. It doesn't matter that all four are dumb.
Not necessarily.
Well, Nada's moving
Nada's
down.
I think Nada's Slushy. Yeah, you heard it.
Oh, Slushy, come on!
No way, Slushy, you can win this fight. No, do something, not that.
Push through the wall.
What is Slushy's gun, by the way? Is that a Scorpion?
MP5 or something?
Yeah, it's
something
horrible.
Yeah, it's Scorpion.
Who scammed that guy?
Scorpion is a good weapon, actually.
Brilliant. No, it isn't.
Cool.
Not in the game, of course.
Like that, man, but
I'd like to mention the only reason why Slushy didn't die to that is because all its vital organs were in the wall.
but to be fair, they already forgot the flare went off, so now they're focusing on Slushy.
They didn't forget.
Yeah, now they know there's two sides to the attack, hopefully.
Yeah, but they aren't focusing on the other side
They don't give a shit about the flare side. They don't give a fuck.
They're gonna wait for the explosion.
See, it's a winning good idea.
I mean,
well,
here's wait
the problem.
For them
if
to push
the
you
building,
or to push the objective.
And I think Slashy's on a channel with
yeah,
the image
got
the
one entrance.
Yeah, maybe they should.
He's not
talking about they're watching it.
But everyone knows that they're on the building.
Guys, how many more grenades are you going to throw before you realize that's not going to work?
I mean, it can work.
Do they win if they kill all the...
Yeah.
Okay.
It's either killing them or hacking the terminal.
Lurch gonna kill someone here.
That's one.
Yeah,
Lurch might get one.
I bet Lurch gonna die going in on a tripwire, yeah.
It's either gonna be Bitch or Lurch that dies.
Slushy being
like what
sneaky.
Slushy's doing there, man?
<He's> a like snake.
I told you, man, come on, Slushy, all the way.
Slushy's a real sneaky snake.
He's a Slushy snake.
He is actively
satchel.
That's not close enough. It's not gonna do it.
Watch him. Fucking Scorpion menace.
Well, there goes this
cover. Go on, Slushy. Go on.
But now they're not looking downstairs. They're looking at the satchel.
Trust me. He was born with a scorpion.
Get in, Slushy. Get him. Get him.
Go on, get him. Get him.
No, Nader.
Where the fuck is he going?
What are you shooting at? Bro.
He's completely lost.
He threw a grenade.
He's getting out of there.
He's dead.
No!
He's
gonna... Naders, you piece of shit!
Oh my god.
Slushy gets this. Slushy
wins. Naders is just like, what the
Slushy
fuck do I do? Slushy's in the corner.
Corner.
You got himself.
Oh! No!
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 Yes!
No!
Watch the door! Watch the door!
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
Dude.
Wake up. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, he's gonna wake up.
Oh my god.
Oh!
What?
Come
on, get up.
He's gonna get up.
Admin, just give him a heal. Give him a heal for their entertainment.
Lurch, step on
line. Shooting at Lurch.
Lurch is gonna find him.
Lurch's gonna die if he walks over by that car.
Yeah, things trying to throw it.
That might arm him.
Oh my god.
Come on, Malin. Give him the heals.
No survival instinct. Why is he right next to that car?
He's up. Nadis is back up.
Yes!
He's Canadian. He's Canadian. He's the strongest survival instinct than you and I have.
Hope he threw a nade.
Did that.
I think Lush saw. Yeah.
Oh, that was a bad nade.
Don't run into
him. Here we go. Here we go.
No!
Behind you! What was it? I didn't see it, man. I literally did not see it. And I had the fucking mind detector up, and I'm like looking, like, where is this thing?
Oh my god.
It was on your right.
That was a fucking clutch.
That was good. That was good.
That was pretty good.
Made it too dirty.
Holy fuck.
Who died in the tower?
That was a good game. I like how
Naders. Did anyone-